Andy Bickle showed us a video from inside the rooms of you preparing. Is that a common thing?
That's what I did when I was a youngster. The last time I held a bat must have been sometime in August. That's how I did it. With a marble or with a golf ball and a softball, and I played a lot of cricket in my garage. So I just thought, hey, what? Before you go out there and make a real fool of yourself, you try to get one in the middle.